That was a slow run anyway.
You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
A super fast zombie spawns? Yeah, that's why you do it. How'd you do that? Waterfront has the fastest spawns in the game by far.
Hello, Ross.
I feel this object has some cosmic significance.
That's why the round speedruns are played there.
I recognize this monogram.
It's just instead of, you don't stand actually in like the egg room doing a 30 or 50, you stand in like by the box area and you shoot the spawns there. It's like a fort spawn. Just spamming the apothec in with a without chem. Really interesting. You do that actually till probably the 70s. Get to the higher rounds, you move back to like the stairway to go upstairs there. That way you can, or it's not fast response, but it's more controlled. The high round, it's fast enough and you have space to like hoard a little bit. Just use a sword and AAT. You only really go over there to get a new shield or to kill a mark. The civil protector.
Is there a chance that I've always had this power, but
ooh. The high round for this map looks interesting. I just... Shadow Shield defense. Yeah, I think it would have been cool if like a part of the Margo dropped off. Like that was shell of shield, I guess, or like the main part. Something like that would be cool. I like how Garrod Kirby has the dragon head, and then the dragon scales, and I don't know what the part is.
Your world, as it was, is... Many of the souls you have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves.
Argo, man. Yeah, that could be cool.
Hey, you out there, whoever was talking to us a minute ago, can you at least tell us what the hell is going on?
Full really? Cycle. Yeah, that could be cool. I don't know, like pick up a car door from any of the bars.
Despite being invaded by interdimensional beings,
our services yep, plus 20. Acid resets for it now. He used to not do it, but then Blade showed him how to listen for it. But it tells you in the beginning of the game, like Waterfront leaving from theater district, or exiting Nala's district, or exiting the docks, I think it says, something like that. You have to listen for it, yeah. And it's headed towards the Waterfront. Listen. It says it there, like red line leaving towards somewhere. That's 6, 6, 9. Yeah, it tells you. I'd have to raise my audio for that, like my voice audio. I don't need a reset for it yet to get a good time. I should, but that much of a difference for me. It's fine.
Is this where I want to be? I can't remember.
When you do this beast mode chain, you want to run to that corner that I always run to, because otherwise the indicator won't pop up and be able to go. What's three? Three is, it's in a one row and it has two little arrowheads.
With each subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
What was 369?
Pro user trinkets, they mean nothing. The boxing
gym. Oh. Yeah, 369. Code. Up, dude.
Powerful.
Size. I didn't want that carpenter.
You know, those actually arcades won't last long. Complete the ritual. The Game Worm's energy must be released. You have no
that carpenter's down. Oh, yeah. Acid does. Acid goes to waterfront and ends around there. Teleports yet? Yeah, it takes a little bit of practice. Layout's not too hard. I hate this map spawns, dude. What is that? Nuke's not ending the rounds, and I killed 20 out of the 28 zombies. Dumb. The spawn zones on this map are hot garbage, Shane. I would just leave if I were you. So, go 3 on Steam is.
Since we're on the verge of another discovery.
Garbage spawns. Good time. It's not like this is. Yeah, you have to run at the crate and then at the. You have to run in both the areas that I ran in.
Since we're on the verge of another discovery.
If I mess up the insta-kill. Shotting servers? I don't know. I don't play multiplayer, I'm sorry to tell you. This Easter egg couldn't be done solo, so we do everything up till the boss fight, or up till the like the last step where you get the cutscene. Magic some bullets. How you have that? Their only step. Get to shock the train.
It appears to have incapacitated our adversaries. You must. My wife,
balls.
My ex-wife, my dead wife, it was never enough for
her. Hypers.
No matter what I did.
This map's the shortest boss fight ever. Yeah.
I wasn't paying her enough attention. If I wasn't busy, I was lazy.
She probably.
And she spent money. She was really good at both.
Yeah, this is stuff. Up the minutes to kill, that's kind of sad.
I thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us.
so many colors.
Do they all turn different?
Be the Wisp and Ascension. That boss fight takes forever, actually. Wow, I got hit, so I didn't get to insta-kill. Last one. So it's you can see my record on it, the 4 Binogums Shang. Takes forever to kill him. That's so bad. Please don't end round. Oh, thank goodness the spawns on this map are terrible. What's up, Sky? Highest round, won 100 flawless on one. I have the 100 speed record on Origins. Wow, 0.1 seconds ahead, that's sad. Where is it? Time save for... Traps not affect Margwell, he just teleports, right? Well? Yeah, the Margo just teleports to the other side of the trap. All it does is stop the meatballs, which is still useful. I was standing in the wrong. Flag the hardest, they're all easy. What sucks about that flag is you don't get a max ammo after, so if your aim is bad, get punished hard for it. But you gotta shoot the meatballs before they, like, spawn. That makes sense. I wish there was a gumball machine in here. It'd be great. Right there. Killing Margos with a death machine, yeah. Makes it really easy to do. See it, Furry. Death machine drops next hit, that's what I wanted, and I got it. ammo a little low. Yeah, I'll be fine. I don't need any more ammo after this flag. Should be done any second. Up, homie. 26:37. Easy clap.
You must use your hand.
Minute 20 off. I'm coming for you soon.
Jeez, are you the one I saw in my
Now what? I'm gonna run it again.